just need 40 acres to turn it around.
Judging in this dang heat.